Welcome back, everyone. Here's part two. I do not need Fort Soul, so we're using it. Every last soul we can get matters.
Farewell, Ashen.
Ashen 1, B.
Welks, very the eighth.
Just one last thing we have to do before we can move on to the next area. We gotta run past a couple of Lothric knights. You know, they're just the funnest to run past. We're not going for any of the special endings, we're just going to link the fire, because I've done every other ending myself, so I don't really want to go out of my way to do a particularly unique ending this time around. So I've seen just about every other ending. Actually, no, I've literally seen every other ending except for one where you show the fire paper, and it's not a unique ending, it just adds a little bit of something else to it, so... not really something I'm interested in doing. I'll probably still get something for the one ending, just because I normally grab it when I go there anyways, but I won't be doing that ending. Although it is considered the good ending. When you've gotten just whatever ending, it doesn't matter what ending you get at this point. So we raise this banner and we get lifted off to the Undead Settlement. Yol is cool and all, he's right down there. One that's still moving that you can see. But yeah, we don't need him. So we're ignoring him. Useless bonfire ahead. We We skipped past some alluring skulls, but they're not really worthwhile. I see someone picked Erythilian. Also, that was one hell of a face. Fucking pitchfork, motherfucker. Rubbish. Oh, nice. So I'm gonna go pick up this item, there's gonna be an enemy that drops down behind us. I sincerely hate these guys who have pitchforks. Repair powder, that'll be nice to sell, because I'm certainly never gonna be breaking any weapons. I play too safe to be doing that. Okay. Off plot. And run like a motherfucker. An enemy. Why the fuck are you following me? Screw off. There's another one. Where's the hole in the ground? There it is. We got our Estus back. Do this and then roll back. These two are not missile enemies. These are the tip of our range to take them so they don't knock us around with our assholes. There we go. Now here comes the fun part, more running. Satan spawn people. Why is that floating? That is floating. Okay, we're gonna spawn Holy Knight Podrick and then lure him over to the bonfire. Where's Hodrick? Where'd he go? I think he went the wrong way. Come on, Hodrick. Get the fuck over here. Ah! Be careful when he has his shield out. This motherfucker loves to parry. Oh, great. Now the other enemy is aggroed. That was what I was trying to avoid. Fuck that. Nothing a bit of jolly cooperation can't fix.
Well, very well, the Higgins. Farewell, Ashen One, maiden.
It was neat.
I've died yet, which is actually pretty surprising, but now I've probably jinxed it, which is just oh so wonderful. Today's been pretty exhausting. Holy Knight Podrick out of the way. My path is pretty safe. Well, as relatively safe as it can be with a, you know, throwing shit at us, but. Up, be ready to be hit. I saw it coming and still got hit. Heal. The mortician's ashes. Oof. Yeah, we'll make that with time to spare. Ooh, that was a leg spike. That, my friends, is the curse rotted great wood. We are not prepared for that fight. Not just yet. I wanna say this is an illusory wall? No? Something, I swear something here is an illusion. I must be going mad. I swear there's some loot somewhere to pick up. I swear I remember there being somewhere to go, but I must just be stupid. Nope, nothing wants to open up. Okay. As soon as we enter this place, everything that's over here is gonna start moving. Faster to fall down. Safer too, especially with that bitch there. We just wanna keep moving. What the fuck? You are not supposed to be able to make it down here. It can't fit in the doorway, can it? I can rest at the bonfires, probably not. Should be enough souls to level up.
Well, grab the taken.
Okay, so a good bunch of fire bombs. Which was that key again? 1500. Go.
I hear him. Run, Doolin.
There we go. Oh, I did not mean to fall. Fire bombs, though. Can't say no to that. I'm just fall back down here. Oh, fuck. Oh, wrong bonfire. Before I forget, we need to do a couple things.
No, you are not an plea. I'll be out. Then.
Right. Okay, we're just gonna run past literally everything. I am so tempted. So the way the Curse Rod Greatwood fight starts is you either kill enough NPCs or you get close enough to it. So if you have a transposing kill on the server, it would not be such a good idea. Doesn't want to break. I think I need to deal some damage elsewhere first. Ow! Fuck. Can I move? Damn arm. Oh! Can't be- oh fuck! Now if I'm hit by anything, I'm dead. The person I was cooperating with didn't die instantly, I could have done that. Certainly plausible. Let's give it another try. way! Really? That was a lot of shit. Of course, I'm able to summon Phantom. Whatever, let's just continue forward. I can't be bothered. Is that a summoning sign? Just out in the middle of nowhere. It is. Oh, it's that guy again. Ow. And with that opened, everything will be much, much easier going forward. Okay, you're not even wearing the Beast Watcher equipment. Everything's gonna respawn here. Luckily that works in our favor. Now, if you ever get hollowed from the Yolus thing, you can come here before meeting what's-her-name to get cured at any time. You can also get rid of sin. I'm guessing by sin, the game means, like, if you do some pretty shitty stuff online, you can get that mark gone and, you know, continue on your merry way. Hi there, skeletons. I'm always curious about if there's like a something hidden. Why do I hear something? that's what I hear. When we go to pick up a second item here, we're going to get ambushed. This is what I wanted. So I needed those fire bombs. Now I have some very, very minor health regen. I hate this so much. I hate rats so much in this game. We did it. Saint's Talisman, that is a must pick up if you're doing any sort of miracle build or faith build in general. Gets an S in faith scaling just naturally, so as long as you level it up a couple times, it's really good.
Oh, and I pray. Oh, I like your time.
I am.
Here's Onion Boy. Good old Sigurd of Katarina. We'll do his thing in a little bit, but I want to get the next bonfire first. Maybe kill that Outrider Knight, I'm not sure. It does drop a pretty decent weapon. But if we're gonna kill the Outrider Knight, I want to get the bonfire that's literally right outside of its hidey hole first. No reason not to. And there's a free ember. And as the door is exploding frames to our advantage. The Outrider Knight can't follow us in here, so. Here comes the fun part. I wouldn't even bother fighting these things. They are fucking dangerous as all hell. Or not worth the time spent trying to fight them, because they will kill you. They will kill you without much effort at all. Some nice loot. I can't remember what's behind that giant, but whatever it is, I'm getting it. That's a different chart. At least now we can't mess around. We need to start moving because that guy's not. All these guys transform. So they give us a few minutes to get past them. If nothing else. I'm really surprised how good I'm doing at avoiding them. Because normally I am like horrid at that. Oh fuck. Let me rest.
Farewell, Ashen.
Yeah, it won't be as good as just continuing to use the. Actually, wait, no, it will. It'll be better. If we have enough titanite for it.
What?
Oh, it requires twinkling titanite, never mind.
Pretty beacon.
We get to go to PvP Forest. People can freely invade you here, so of course you're gonna get invaded like every 3 seconds. It's just a fact of life. Since we're playing online. I hate this area so much. Fuck you. Thank you. there's a path forward. There. So what I want to do here is we want to run forward, up this, avoid Crabble, and why have we not been invaded by Yellowfinger Hazel yet? That's really weird. Just kind of let them kill themselves. Oh shit. Easy enough to pick up everything. Their loot will probably be where they died. Or else where they spawn at. I don't really care. Don't really care about specifics at all. So don't have to worry about Yellowfinger Hazel. Well, now that we're on Ember, everything is a cinch to pick up. Soul and continue on our way. Yep. Items are where they normally are. The worst part is we were literally right next to a bonfire when we died. Ugh. I have a couple options. We're gonna go for sages or do looking at the time. 49 minutes, okay. See you guys next time.